College is transitioning to a full university. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Renner is live this morning in St. Paul with a name change for Northwestern College. Kate.
Well, Brett, it may take a while for these students and alumni to get used to calling Northwestern College the University of Northwestern St. Paul. Of course, there's going to have to be some rebranding. They're going to have to put the new logo and name on T-shirts, on signs, and even the website will have to be changed. But the school says the long-term benefits outweigh any inconvenience. They hope as the status of university rather than college, they'll be able to achieve more recognition and that it will bring in more funding for the school. And although it may be confusing with Northwestern University in Evanston, Illinois, the president of the school says they are ready to shy away from the term college, which is a more American phrase.
But when you go around the world, the word college means kind of a post-high school situation. So as we have more of our students travel internationally, study internationally, as we recruit more students to come to Northwestern, the word university resonates better and connects better worldwide.
The name will officially change on July 1st. So for any of these seniors that are graduating this May, their diploma, though, will still read Northwestern College. Reporting live in Roseville, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
Thanks, Kate.